Hey guys, Lucario here. It's gonna keep asking me until I. Sorry, I'm just talking about my phone.
Previously on Driver San Francisco. What if
Shut up.
Lightning doesn't strike twice, Jack. And if we keep filming duds, the network's never gonna buy America's Most Awesome Car Chases 4.
Hey, I wanted to call it Assholes on the Road.
Look, unless we deliver some serious
Assholes on the
motorized
road.
mayhem, we.
Oh, this game has some funny dialogue. Okay. We'll dive into this.
Okay, one of you lucky people is about to become a star.
I'm bored. You listening to me?
Lady, I don't do boring.
Ooh, goody.
Okay, who's up for a gentle head-on tap? It's for a good cause. A head-on collision? Oh well, here goes nothing.
San Francisco.
Need some footage? Okay, who wants a speeding ticket? You want some good TV? All right, who's up for
Fast
putting the
car.
hammer down? Look, whatever happens, just try to relax.
I'll try, honey, but these idiots on the roads get me all worked up.
I have to do 130. Don't know what's the. Oh, 150. I have to restart that one.
San Francisco, city of irresponsible driving.
Oh, a police car. We're seeing a cop speed? Rick had to stop me. I see a cop speed.
Always good to catch someone in oncoming traffic. Now that's TV. Are there any cops around?
Time to have some fun with the boys in blue. Cops, camera, app. felony in progress. Now I gotta make sure it progresses in front of the camera.
That's TV. Are there any cops around?
Now we need something faster. Something faster.
San Francisco crazies wouldn't let me down. That's a wrap.
Huh, pleasure working with you.
This is just the beginning, Marie. The show's gonna be a hit.
Go to shove his money where the sun don't shine.
The look on his face!
Well, I mean, we got into racing to avoid a life in crime. And for tuition fees.
Well, if we win this, we put $1 million in the bank and we're gone! We'll be safe!
You crazy people! When a man that dangerous offers you a job, you say yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
There's nothing hilarious about working with the psychopath.
Oh, damn it!
Slick.
Super tanker slick. I can't believe you two.
What's with the you two?
This is the last time I bail you two out. The last time.
Oh my God, this thing.
The car's all right.
You can take a new car, John. Who cares?
Hey, John instead of John.
Slick.
Environmental emergency slick. Until we're halfway, and not then either.
Out the way, if you please!
Let the car do the talking. I survived worse than that.
No, you haven't.
Time to step it up.
Yeah.
Shh, you're still in the doghouse.
Oh,
last race. I don't care.
Shut up. I know.
I'm restarting this. This mission is hard, but this
you crazy
crappy handle.
The man that dangerous offers you a job. You say yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
What do we do after the race?
Buy plane tickets immediately. Never race again.
Really?
Yeah, because my driving skills are about to disappear for good.
You shouldn't be here.
Yes, I'm feeling happy with our position. Shut up and let me drive.
.208 top speed. Oh. Yeah, I'm restarting. I'm never gonna win this. Racing this thing.
Crazy people. When a man that dangerous offers you a job, you say yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again. I can't believe you two.
What's with the you two?
This is the last time I bail you two out. The last time.
Handles like crap. It's...
Feeling happy?
Yes, I'm feeling happy with our position. Shut up and let me drive. Time to step it up.
Yeah.
Shh, you're still in the doghouse.
Oh my God. Turn.
Thank you. this idiot Nakamura's, and all I do is make things worse. All right, let's get him out of this forever.
We're winning!
No, we're not.
Oh, yeah.
Almost got this.
John Tanner, you're the best.
Say that again.
John, bro, I'm telling you. You're the best.
He's a John Tanner.
Jun!
That's what I said.
You called me John.
Do we start?
You crazy people. When a man that dangerous offers you a job, you say yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
Oh my God, stop turning on...
Turning. When a man that dangerous offers you a job,
you're on ice.
Yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
Still plenty of time.
Yeah, to pass everyone in the field and save the day. Again.
Okay,
no, until we're halfway, and not then either.
God, this is the worst car in the game.
Time to step it up.
Yeah.
Shh, you're still in the doghouse.
This isn't a real wheel drive. I don't have drifting tires. Close your eyes and imagine this car being totaled.
We're winning!
No, we're not.
Oh, yeah.
Trying to bump into you.
You ever think it's weird that we're doing all these races and we can't even drive and making $1 million and stuff?
Yeah, it does seem improbable.
Good landing.
Oh my god. Really?
You crazy people. When a man that dangerous offers you a job, you say yes, and then you run like hell.
It's like the Dodge Charger.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
And Need for Speed Carbon. Its handling reminds me of the Dodge Chargers in Need for Speed Carbon.
What do we do after the race?
Buy plane tickets immediately. Never race again.
Really?
Yeah, because my driving skills are about to disappear for good.
Okay,
no until we're halfway, and not then either. Time to step it up.
Yeah.
Shh, you're still in the doghouse.
Out the way, if you please.
Shh, let the car do the talking. Crazy people. When a man that dangerous offers you a job, you say yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
Oh my god. I hate this car.
I can't believe you two.
What's with the you two?
This is the last time I bail you two out. The last time.
okay.
No okay, no hmm, until we're halfway, and not then either.
My God, you baboon. You're not. No!
I'm just saying.
Don't start. Let me concentrate on saving your ass.
How many asses have I got?
You stop handling like that. Just stay stable. This has to be the worst car in the game.
Shut up, I know.
Ever think it's weird that we're doing all these races and we can't even drive and making $1 million and stuff?
Yeah, it does seem improbable.
Oh, come on. Car's almost total.
Pick it up, John.
John.
That's what I said.
You called me John.
I'll take second place. Want from me, game?
It would have been nice to have gone out on a win.
Hey, we made a stack of money. Call yourself lucky and go to college.
Sure thing, Tanner.
Didn't we?
We're supposed to be a covert intelligence team, running across the stage and snatching a briefcase from the Chinese ambassador while he's giving a speech to a class of kids?
I was thinking on my feet.
You were thinking with your ass. We need to lose the cops and get to the safe house.
Yeah, with pleasure. Where is it again?
HQ, we're sending it through to your PDA now. Hell, we're gonna have some explaining to do.
One police department. How?
Phil!
Hold on!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I just shut up.
Can't believe you did something so dumb.
But I got the disc, right?
Yes, you did. And you've redefined the standard CIA field manual. The definition of clandestine now reads a hair-raising hot pursuit of local law enforcement. Squealing tires, sirens, and multiple pileups are standard procedure. Phil, watch it. If you weren't trying to escape, pull over and punch that guy's teeth in. This is getting just a little intense, Phil. There's no point in making it to the safe house with the whole police force in tow.
Don't sweat it. I got a few moves up my sleeves yet.
You better have sleeves like a wizard, as always. That's the way, Phil. We're gonna lose them. Don't look now, but they're gaining.
I know. Car's still drivable.
Then drive it. Yes, scratch one bandit.
Don't start.
But did I say anything? Whoa, help! Do something, Phil.
You got a plan, Z?
Do we need one?
No, I'm just saying. Sort of half and half.
Phil?
Yeah, they're gaining on us. Yeah, I can see that.
Can this thing still move?
Yeah.
Then move. Sidewalk!
You gotta break some eggs.
Tell me you're not serious. Just about safe.
I'm good at losing
cops. That's
not that good, or we wouldn't be here. People sure can move when there's a maniac bearing down on them. Come on, fella, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Don, listen. We got an eye on this and we're hot property. I need to use Aegis. We're headed on the freeway now. A mobile blind spot, full ECM suite. We just got a roll inside a pop. Don't exist. Don's downloading his cohorts to my PDA now.
They're gonna regret that.
Oh my god, these cops are
as
dumb as cops in Most Wanted.
I guess this is what all the training is for, and all those grave anchors. Quit kidding with me, Phil. Lose those cops. Phil, you can do better than this.
Taking some punishment.
Forget it. We're gonna have to torch this car by tonight, no matter what. Not the time for screw-ups! They're piling up all over!
I didn't know we were keeping score.
Put your foot down, Phil! There's Aegis up ahead.
What, the truck? How's that supposed to help? Ah, I see. We're going inside.
Yes, Beef. From FUBAR to Heroes in one afternoon.
I told you it would work.
Yeah, about that.
Listen to me, we can't do this.
We can, Devlin. We lost our badges because we did what was right.
Lost the jobs for doing what was right.
Okay. Yeah, you've convinced me.
I have?
Yeah, let's go take those fake meds off the streets. Here we are, the new faces of justice, vigilante cops.
I like freelance crime fighter better.
We're gonna need costumes. Oh, sorry.
It's your car.
Here we go.
Damn right. Sidewalk, Devlin.
Ha, liberating, isn't it? Satisfied yet?
Not what?
That's what I like to hear.
A little caution, Mike.
Ron, you don't have... Here we go again. A truck like last time.
Let's chase these predictable fake...
Time to rustle up some sidekicks. Give me a car. Any car. Hi there.
Versus truck in a duel. Oh, bang.
So you know, work doesn't buy our car insurance anymore.
Oh, maybe we should get sponsors. Where were we?
Taking delight in our work. Get it.
Drive, Devlin!
Oops. Seriously, forget it.
We're about to fail a mission.
Where were we? Taking delight in our work.
Farming for time.
Give me smashing stuff over paperwork any day.
Yeah, it just gets better and better.
So, what's the plan?
You know what? Chase it down. Chase it down first.
That's the spirit.
Laws of physics apply to vigilantes too, Devlin. That's everything.
I guess so.
Happy with that?
I'll be happy when we've thought of a catchphrase. But yeah, good job.
John.
God, I am sick of saving my own life.
Hey, listen, John, we...
I'm tired, Jones. All these...
And you better park that woe is me crap, because Layla is the only lead we got.
I've been waiting to take her down since she busted Jericho out of jail.
And now that Ordell's out of jail...
Now there's no reason to wait.
Yeah, but why is she surfacing now? I mean, she knows you've gotten close before.
And there's no science to this, Jones. She got careless, or she thinks she's safe. Who cares?
Is that her?
I don't think so. Something's not right here.
Let's get closer.
Ah, it's a trap, John. We got company.
Get us out of here, man! Control 40, Adam 30, requesting immediate backup. One under attack here, heading on a Route 101.
Roger, 40, Adam 30. Hang in there. 40, Adam 30. Black and White's en route. Reported update on the APB you issued. Black Hummer seen heading west on Route 101.
Layla's a hands-on operator. It's her.
Hey, we got our own problems right now, John.
No, this is our best chance to get her.
Adam 30, update on the APB. Black Hummer heading for Golden Gate Bridge, still on the 101. Your backup is on...
Famous monument, Golden Gate Bridge.
Come on, Tanner, we gotta find her.
You think I'm not trying?
Is it a monument?
This ain't about your ego. Make it happen.
No, it's a very famous piece of history. Didn't add Alcatraz to this game.
Nice trip, baby. Now let's catch Layla.
supposed to be here.
Keep going, man. What choice do we have? Watch it, Tanner.
I know.
Come on, let's put this thing to bed, Tanner. I see accommodation and a big medal in my future.
That's funny. I see warm beer and a night of filling out reports.
Let me dream, damn it.
There she is.
Take her out, John, and I don't mean to dinner.
Well, that would be
something big and heavy.
So we all met up last night and discovered a secret door.
What on earth are you talking about?
Dire Village 3. Chutney Rising! It's awesome!
I got buses, I got big trucks. What else? Come on, John. The gloves are off and no one needs something heavy and fast.
So, what's today's lesson, Theo? Fraud? Extortion?
Reckless driving.
Now this is the heavy stuff.
I need to borrow this vehicle.
I can sense you. A star being. Here, in this car with me.
What are you talking about? Never mind. Didn't mean to hit my car.
Down. She's pulling too far ahead.
I'm on it.
There she is.
Take her out, John, and I don't mean to dinner.
Hey, girl, how's life?
Ending poetically, romantically together.
What?
Our death pact, Louis. Today we die behind the wheel.
I think he's French. No. Nah.
We lost her. Damn, man, what do we do now?
I don't know.
Oh, I told her my car.
There she is.
Take her out, John, and I don't mean to dinner.
Cam, if you want to be difficult, just say so.
It's different in my own car.
Get it.
going. I never thought I'd have to say this to you, Tanner, but...
Almost got her!
Shazam! And I'm in coveralls.
Oh, God!
Listen, I... Why are you looking at me like that? Oh, God, you can see me, can't you?
He's screaming about.
Hi there. Things might be about to get a little uncomfortable.
More uncomfortable? That surgeon already did a hatchet job on me.
Hold on, lady. Things might get rough.
So you know I poisoned you this morning, then. It's too late, Sergio. Soon you will be dead.
Come again? Tailing these guys down to the precinct, play some good cop, nasty cop. Waste of time, Jones. This isn't her first rodeo. She'll give us nothing.
She might.
No, she won't. But with Layla out of the way, Jericho will have to come out of hiding and deal with me himself.
So, that's your big plan? Hang out and wait for Jericho to come after us.
We're getting too close and we've messed with his toys. Believe me, he'll come after us. Layla's off the street, but she won't talk. All our leads are dead. But Jericho still wants me out of the picture. Maybe our only hope is for me to act as bait.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Coming up, platinum plus ammonia...
All units, officer down an alleyway between Bryant and Crab.
2 minutes. 40 Adam 30 en route to collision.
How do you know it's a collision?
Who said anything about a collision?
You!
We don't have time for this, man. Drive the damn car. Alleyway between Bryant and Crab. You know it?
Do I look all right to you?
You look like you need sleep. Snap out of it. Officer Dan.
Yeah.
Crap!
Turn that damn radio off! Please.
Fine. I'm gonna throw this thing out the window, I swear!
John?
Yeah, what happened to our call sign?
Everything's gonna be all right. You're gonna make it.
Yeah. We'll be there in about 30 seconds.
Stop!
Where's this guy going in a hurry?
It's Jericho, going after him.
You sure, John? We got the other call.
Forget the other call. We're going after Jericho.
What the hell?
Jones? Where did everybody go? To the city. I've taken a pounding today, me and the car. What the hell is going on here? Have I finally lost it? Just keep going, John. Keep going. Okay, I get it. Damned late night paperwork. I'm gonna wake up with my face stuck to the desk. Again. Okay, now I'm getting somewhere. Assuming there's a way out of this. Man, this is starting to freak me out. Come on, John, hold it together. Get out of this. Enough's enough. Let's just call it a day and... Jericho. More Jericho? What kind of a twisted... Hell, John, stop questioning this stuff and get on with it. I gotta head deeper into the city. Let the streets work for me. No! You're getting sloppy, John. Baby, I'll get us through this. Oh, no!
Where'd he go?
I've been here before.
Hey, what the hell are you talking about? Come on, stay with me, John. Whoa, he's behind us! Come on, man, drive!
God, I know this. This is what happened. I gotta change this somehow. I gotta!
What?
residents of South Beach, downtown, and the surrounding area stay calm and evacuate quickly and in an orderly fashion.
Crap.
We're told that no demands have been issued.
This whole
just that
time?
Ominous warning received a little over an hour ago that law enforcement officials have now confirmed came from Charles Jericho. We've just received a few more details from...
Give up, Tanner. Just relax.
Enough messing around. You want to fight Jericho? You got it.
If you're dead, you won't have to fight me.
Screw you, Jericho. I'm not giving in. I'm never giving in. I'm coming for you, Jericho. You hear me? Cars in the city, Jericho. I'm still gonna take you down. The bastard's trying to run me off the road! Seriously? Is that all you've got? Shot. I'll take mine.
Is this how you teach all your lessons?
You gotta start in the deep end. God damn, coma or not, that still hurts. Jericho's getting away. I gotta keep my car close. Wake up in the hospital room. The TV news. I'm back here. Must be Damn it, my own car is too far away.
City's like a body, Tanner. The streets are veins, the traffic is blood. It's your brother. You're destroying yourself.
The city's like a body. Jericho's like a cancer. I'm gonna cut him right out. Gotta get closer. Gotta keep up. Oh, what? You gonna try your party trick on me? You can come at me with half the...
Stop.
I'm coming for you, Jericho. You hear me? Trick on me? You can come at me with half the cars in the city, Jericho. I'm still gonna take you down. Come on, Tanner, he's getting away. You can't escape me, Jericho! This is my nightmare! Damn it, I'm falling behind. Now's the time, Jericho. Make one mistake and I'll take you down. I can't lose focus. Gotta get closer. Gotta keep up.
Yeah, I'm supposed to take him down with my car.
Damn it, my own car is too far away.
The city's like a body, Tanner. The streets are veins, the traffic is blood. It's your blood, Tanner. You're destroying yourself.
The city's like a body. Jericho's like a cancer. I'm gonna cut him right out. Ignore for it. Keep going. Oh, what? Gonna try your party trick on me? You can come at me with half the cars in the city, Jericho. I'm still gonna take you down. Take it. Oh, come on, Tanner. He's getting away. You can't escape me, Jericho. This is my nightmare. Hell. Oh, come on. Come on. I'll never make it back like this. I need to fight! Just a little longer! I'm coming for you, Jericho. You hear me? Oh, what? You gonna try your party trick on me? You can come at me with half the cars in the city, Jericho. I'm still gonna take you down. Take it. Damn it, I'm falling behind. We're a team, baby. I know you won't let me down. Oh, it's over. It's all over.
The city's like a body tender. The streets are veins. The traffic is blood. It's your blood, Tanner. You're destroying yourself.
The city's like a body, and Jericho's like a cancer. I'm gonna cut him right out. Oh, what? You gonna try your party trick on me? You can come at me with half the cars in the city, Jericho. I'm still gonna take you down. Hang in there, old girl. You can take it.
We're losing. losing him. I need a crash card in here, stat.
Keep fighting, John. Keep fighting.
Hello, Tanner. You shouldn't be here. This is my head.
It's always rules with you. Can't do this, can't do that.
I know what's happening. I know this is some kind of dream.
You know, it's not a dream, Tanner. It's a coma. You're dying.
Let me get this straight. I've been living out the TV news in my head. I didn't fix anything. Still, Jericho's bomb just doesn't make any sense. Holy mother of... It's nothing. Damn it, how did he do that? Built to take this kind of punishment. But you and me, we got history.
I enjoy it now, Jericho, because in the real world, I'm gonna break you. Too many hits. We're taking too many hits. Come back here, goddammit.
I didn't stop any of Jericho's crimes. Not in the real world. But I do know this. Jericho's poison gas bomb doesn't make it. Sense.
One foot in the grave, damn it.
Where did he go? Is that it? Do I win?
Where are you, Jericho?
Man, I've got to stop talking to myself. Second. The highway in my head.
The cars in my head. Jericho in my head. Okay, new rules. I'm throwing some goddamn cars too. Bullseye!
The rules have changed, Jericho. You're in for a shock. I don't think there's a therapist in the... around again, Jericho? No! God damn it! No! Hang on a second. The highway in my head. The cars in my head. Jericho in my head. Okay, new rules. I'm throwing some goddamn cars too. My weight, I'm gonna be KO'd for good. Christ! The rules have changed, Jericho. You're in for a shock.
The
Looks like you're starting to fall, Tanner.
Gotcha! Hey-o! Ah, shit! I'm taking you apart, piece by piece. Eat metal, you lousy son of a bitch.
I beat him. Now to beat death. Okay, John, wake up. Wake up, John, it's time.
Law enforcement officials are still trying to determine.
Okay, John, this plan isn't getting any smarter.
Law enforcement officials have once again repeated their call for all those remaining in the downtown area to evacuate immediately by any available means. Details are scarce at this stage. What is known is that a potentially massive chemical weapon, I am quoting police sources here, could detonate in the city. Police officials have confirmed that a warning has been issued by escaped criminal Charles Jericho, but as of yet, he has made no demands. We are just receiving word that police bomb disposal teams are being withdrawn. We're being told to evacuate. It's going to happen.
Careful, John. John!
That just brings me right back to
sleep. Still dizzy. Static. Radio's dead. Why would poison gas block radio? Okay, still alive. It's not cyanide gas. It's a goddamn smokescreen. Why? Downtown. What the hell does Jericho want downtown? Convicts. It's a prison break. He's at the goddamn prison. Thank you.
much.
Not bad. By the time the feds figure out this shitstorm, you'll be...
You can run, asshole!
Jack, come in. You're right about the bomb. It was a cover for a prison break. Backup is en route. What's your position? Jack!
Old news, partner. I'm in pursuit. Selma, heading south. Jones? Reality has its drawbacks. Come on! No! You can run, asshole!
Jack, come in. You were right about the bomb. It was a cover for a prison break. Backup is en route. What's your position? Jack!
Old news, partner. I'm in pursuit. Selma, heading south. Jones? No, you do not get away! Good to be back. Focus, John. Never get tired of that. You feel that? Give it up, Jericho! Hurts, don't it? Take the hint, Jericho. Give up.
John. Come in, John Tanner. Emergency services won't let anyone into the gas cloud. It's just me, partner. I am inbound. Where are you?
Jones, I'm still in pursuit. Jericho's heading for Hunter's Point. Looks like the docks.
Roger that. Hunter's Point. By the book, John.
We'll see.
Hold it together, John. Where are you running to now, Jericho? Man, I'm all over the place. Reality has its drawbacks. I did not wake up just to let him escape.
And that completes this Let's Play. And That'll be it for this video.